Also this noon, tragedy in Van Nuys, where a man's body was found on the sidewalk. Investigators say he was the victim of a hit and run. It happened overnight on Victory Boulevard between Kester and Noble. Detectives have not released the victim's identity, and so far, they don't have a description of that vehicle that hit him.